गतिर्भर्ता प्रभु साक्षी निवासः शरणं सुहृत् प्रभवः प्रलयस्थानं निधानं बीजमव्ययम्। इन दिस ब्यूटिफुल श्लोक ऑफ द 9th चैप्टर ऑफ भगवद गीता, कृष्णा डिस्क्राइब्स हाउ ही इज द कॉज ऑफ ऑल कॉजेस एंड हाउ ही इज द अल्टीमेट शेल्टर ऑफ एवरीथिंग। कृष्णा सेज गतिर्भर्ता प्रभु साक्षी। गति मीन्स कृष्णा इज अवर गोल, अवर डेस्टिनेशन। भर्ता कृष्णा इज अवर लॉर्ड, ही इज अवर मेंटेनर। प्रभु कृष्णा इज अवर मास्टर, एटर्नल मास्टर। साक्षी कृष्णा इज द विटनेस ऑफ ऑल द एक्टिविटीज दैट वी आर डूइंग। कृष्णा स्टेज राइट विद इन द हार्ट्स ऑफ ऑल लिविंग बीइंग्स एंड ही विटनेसेस ऑल देयर डिजायर्स एंड एक्टिविटीज ऑल्सो। ही इज द सुप्रीम विटनेस। गतिर भर्ता प्रभु साक्षी निवासः। कृष्णा इज द सुप्रीम एबोर्ड। Krishna has a supreme abode and Krishna manifests so many abodes which are actually the dwelling places of all living entities. And ultimately all these are manifested from Krishna, so Krishna himself is the supreme abode also. An expansion of Krishna, namely Karanodaka Sai Vishnu or Mahavishnu, emanates so many material universes from the bodily pores of Mahavishnu. Several millions of material universes are manifest, means Mahavishnu is the abode of all material universes. And within every universe, that Mahavishnu expands himself as Garbhodaka Sai Vishnu. And within the body of Garbhodaka Sai Vishnu, all the living entities within a material universe are merged. In that way, the Lord, the Supreme Lord Krishna and his expansions as Vishnus, all of them are actually abodes and shelters of all living entities. Gatir Bharta Prabhu Sakshi Nivasaha is the supreme abode. Sharanam, Krishna is the ultimate shelter of everything. Suhrut, Krishna is the dearest friend. Our supreme well-wisher is Krishna. We may have so many well-wishing friends and parents and relatives and many other people, but the ultimate well-wisher of every single living being in any lifetime, in any planet, is Krishna. Gatir Bharta Prabhu Sakshi Nivasah Sharanam Suhrut. So Krishna described 7 of his qualities in the first 2 lines of this shloka. Nivasah Sharanam Suhrut. Prabhavah Pralayah Sthanam. Prabhava means Krishna creates this universe. Pralayah, Krishna even destroys this universe at the end of the life of Brahma. Prabhavah Pralayah Sthanam. And between the periods of creation and destruction of the universe, it is Krishna who is maintaining this universe through various expansions and energies of Krishna. Prabhavah Pralayah Sthanam. Nidhanam Bijam Avyayam. Nidhanam, Krishna is the supreme resting place of everybody. Everybody. And Bijam Avyayam. And Avyaya means inexhaustible. Bijam means seed. Krishna is the inexhaustible seed of all existences. What does it mean? When a seed is planted within the soil, it will give rise to a plant. So, that one seed can give rise to one plant only. From one seed, you cannot get hundreds of plants. But it is Krishna who is the inexhaustible seed that gives rise to so many existences, but still he is not exhausted. So from Krishna, so many things are originated. Krishna is the origin and source of everything and all existences, and Krishna is never exhausted, although he becomes the cause of everything. In this way, it is Krishna who is the cause of all causes, and Krishna who is the ultimate source and sustainer and shelter of everything in this universe, as revealed in the pages of Srimad Bhagavad Gita by the Supreme Lord Krishna himself.
For more such devotional programs, please watch Hare Krishna Television. To get this channel, please contact your cable or DTH operator. For more information, please call 8767-845-845.